We've got a crime wave in Batley and Spen, and the answer from those in power is to put the police station on sale. We need to get to grips with the spike in violent crime in this constituency. I've got zero tolerance for crime, whoever is carrying it out. And we need proper policing and proper punishment of those that are captured for committing those crimes.